And today on Custom Zombies, we are going into a pool that you can't get into. If we even load in. Wait, Swinst? I thought I was about to get in the pool. Break the map. Okay, so you do have stuff going on here. What the freak? $3,000, oh my god. This is weird. I didn't even see about the prone points. Ooh, I actually like this little view though. Power. What is this? Is this anything? No. It's actually a like the way it's looking. It's just the store to power. And there's nothing else up here, so just $3,000 door. So that means this is probably jug and freaking pack. If there is pack, because sometimes they don't do pack a bunch on these maps. And a basement too. Is this like a soul box thing? What's going on here? We got a K right there, that's good. Holy crap, back off, bro. I like focused off for 1 second. That's all it takes in zombies. Lose your focus, you ain't listening for 1 second. The pineapple Easter egg. SpongeBob Easter egg. You can kind of just chill in one spot and just rotate. That'd be a cool map, right? Like, all you can do is rotate a direction. Speed. Like super easy. To get into the pool, you need to be part of the exclusive club. And then we'll let you stand next to the pool. Just a few quick little stabs and we're on our way. Couple stab victories. See if we can buy a quick revive. Probably can't. It's probably gonna be 4 perk limited. Nope. Nope. Okay. You didn't see nothing. Now let's hit this bad boy again. There she is. So double points when you need it. Jeez, freaking voice is messed up or something. Wait, why did that say repack for a second? It did. Like, it 100% did. Done here. Boom. Boom. You are all legends. Peace. Have a good day.
Please like and subscribe. You are all legends.